One of the neighbors moved a couple of years ago, and she just left her rabbits in the street when she moved. They were not spayed or neutered, so they started multiplying, and now there's probably 50 or more rabbits in the neighborhood.
I don't usually see that gray one around.